I got omens, I got demons right behind my back, they scheming. It's that Josh AJ Kill season 50 takes, we're never leaving. Laughing me, make you run right for your life. Talk that shit, know you're about to pay the price.
Man, I've been dead and so exhausted. I tripped and fell into the coffin. My crypt got demons in it often. These zombies wop, but they've been rotting. I feel like Ash from Evil Dead coming for your head. Chainsaw hand, let the blood run red. I've been living in the past, I've been living in the rats. Spend a hunt the IRS if I get a death tax. Still driving around in a Honda, how the fuck are they taking like half of my wealth? Fuck the feds, giving so much money I can't afford to even kill myself. My life been trash, right out the bag. Work so much, I don't ever relax. Boy, face facts, shit's too trash. No awareness, I don't fuck with that. Yeah, all that shit. Fuck the motive and the fuck the fame. I don't ever wanna join the game. Fuck that double XL, that shit's just not in my lane.
Yeah. I got omens, I got demons right behind my back, they scheming. It's that Josh AJ Kill season 50 takes, we're never leaving. Laugh at me, make you run right for your life. Talk that shit, know you're about to pay the price. I got omens, I got demons right behind my back, they scheming. It's that Josh AJ Kill season 50 takes, we're never leaving. Laugh at me, make you run right for your life. Got some problems, not everybody sees them. I just keep them to myself. Sometimes I wish I wasn't breathing, but I'm still here. I won't go down easy, and I know I'm not the only one.
And I won't make it my town. Wait, downtown. Well, not downtown, it's basically just a fucking street of nothingness right now. Because it's like fucking, I don't know, 11 p.m. maybe. But I'm walking my way to a nearby gas station so I can get myself a drink or an energy drink. I don't know, I'm just gonna have to decide over there which one I'm gonna take. If I'm gonna stay up like, I don't know, until 9 a.m. again, or I'm just gonna do this video and straight up go home, go sleep, and then edit the video later. Well, I'll have to decide over there then. But you guys will see me do the parkour video, or the parkour video, what the fuck am I saying? The freaking training for the parkour video, because I cannot do the real parkour video right now, and I will look more embarrassing probably when I do it, like as my fucking phone is recording me doing it from a side. It looks much cooler on when it's my point of view. And when you guys can see it. Now someone's coming up. I'm just gonna put my camera down real quick. Fucking leave me alone. So anyways, I'm making my way to the gas station now, as I was already saying. But so we're back recording again. Now we're heading to the skate park, and that's it. I actually tried to record before, but there were so many fucking fireworks over there. Or whatever you want to call them. Yeah, fireworks. That's exactly how they're called. Why am I trying to make another word up? And so yeah, we're heading to skate to do our last exercise, which is the real parkouring, the moves and stuff. Like even over here, I can do a little trick to go up and down. But I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm just gonna head to the skate park and then gonna parkour around. Hopefully she didn't see me, or he, whoever she is, or he. Alright guys, so we finally made it to the skate park. Here we are. I'm gonna give you a quick tour. That's basically the whole skate park right now. And that over there is my bag. I'm gonna use it to record some clips, like over there, whatever the place I can find, or what I do the best and stuff. So basically, I hope you all enjoyed. And also, quickly, I just wanted to tell you guys, I'm actually gonna do a, what you call it, like, let's say a meetup, I guess you can call it that, for all my subscribers.
I've been so colorblind, and I've been so colorblind.
Yeah.
I
Yes. Hey, trips to the mall, I just tripped in the fall. I think I might really be the one after all. Yeah. Don't wanna rule them all, I'm the chosen one, the savior. But all these triple sixes, yeah, make it look like I was up to no good. At least that's what my mama said. Yeah, now I'm the one giving mama bread. Done with the pain, I've been so heartless. I've been so colorblind. And I've been so colorblind. So all my girl need diamond ring. Yeah, yo, text that I sent that you never ever read. Got me feeling like you never ever ever really cared. Yeah, but that's okay though, I hope you feel okay though. They used to call me Dago, my favorite drink is Faygo. I've been
so if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a fucking thumbs up down below. I'm sweating right now. And if you didn't like it, leave a thumbs down. I don't care. Because it's... Fuck you, light. Anyways, it's just... When you leave a dislike, you know, people don't like your videos. And you'll stop doing whatever you're doing, or the content you're doing, and make something else better. Not clickbait and stuff. Like, I'm not clickbaiting right now. This is my parkour training video. And now I'm saying goodbye. So see you guys in the next video, or the next Fortnite stream I make, or the Shadow of War stream I make. Depends which I like more. But yeah, for now I'll just see you. So love you all. I'll see you in the next video.